I used to do it when I infrequently did video interviews, I'd like transcribe them and be like, I can't watch it like, somebody's dropping or something. Like, here's a really, really technical video about pitch perception and the difference between slider and curve. It's super valuable to like 9 people. I'm not going to take a project and subscribe to YouTube channel. So it's like, hey, I'd rather point them out.